taxi 2 and hold short of runway 29er using taxiway Papa 2 Bravo Delta Echo. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Flight attendants, arm doors and cross check. Around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the straps tight. As you exit the aircraft, place the seatbelt.
North is listed as an evacuation flight that's being dispatched from the air center eastbound ramp. All exits are clearly marked as a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the gas to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out of location with respect to any number it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, four oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Simply pull the mask towards you to set the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull your lens and fans around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bags are not plate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure you're ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat back is upright, your cable is good, and I'll tie you up to put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Working to achieve electronic clearance is never allowed on any flight.
Porto Alegre Tower Azul 2720 ready for IFR departure runway 29er.
Azul 2720 altimeter 29er decimal 92 wind calm. Cleared for takeoff runway 29er. Azul 2720, please acknowledge.
Azul 2720,
cleared for takeoff runway 29er Azul 2720.
Porto Alegre Tower, Tamtree 137 at runway 29er, ready for departure IFR to Congonhas. Tamtree 137, hold short runway 29er. Traffic is Airbus A20N on the runway. Hold short runway 29er.
Retard.
Tamtree.
Retard. Retard.
Retard.
Retard. Retard. Retard. Retard. Retard. Retard.
Thank you.
center Azul 2720 is at 3,700 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
Azul 2720 Quartiva center altimeter, 29.9, to continue para ICBA as planned. You are 62 miles southwest.
Center Azul 2720. Request flight level 260.
Azul 2720, descend and maintain flight level 260.
Descend and maintain flight level 260 Azul 2720.
From the flight deck, ladies and gentlemen, as you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival.
heading and altitude, expect ILS Zulu runway 15 approach via KP-104 transition cleared to KP-104 Azul 2720.
Azul 2720.
Sao Paulo approach Azul 2720 is passing 5,200 feet, climbing flight level 260.
Azul 2720, Sao Paulo approach altimeter 29.98, continue part of KP-104 as planned.
Azul 2720.
Transport at 10. 241 is passing 10,000 feet, climbing flight level 180. GOL transport at 1041, Sao Paulo approach altimeter 29.96, continue as planned.
You are 12 miles
northwest of Campinas. Contact Campinas Tower on 118.25 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.25 Azul 2720. Campinas Tower Azul 2720 11 miles northwest inbound ALS Zulu runway 15 approach.
Azul 2720 Campinas Tower. Altimeter 29.96, wind 171 at 18. Approximo ILS Zulu runway 15 Liberata.
Approximo ILS Zulu runway 15 Liberata Azul 2720.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Azul 2720.
Approximo ILS X-ray runway 15 Liberata Azul 8751 Heavy.
2500. $400. $300. $200. $50. $20. And retard. Retard.
Decimal Niner Azul 2720.
Campinas Tower, Azul 40878 miles, northwest inbound ILS X-ray runway 15 approach. Azul 4.
The doors are just
passengers
the
boarding start.
The doors verified.
Azul 4761 taxi to and hold short of runway 15 via taxiway.